I wasn't into just making happy, squeaky clean pictures, and I wanted to say something. So I had my message, and then I had my means, which was my, you know, my message is the world is a bit fucked. My means were through a fashion magazine to show this, to trick people into buying into it, to look at these pictures and think that it's something beautiful, but actually that it was unsettling.